the major problem with Precision SP60. Screws of the view sight adjustment gets loosened and it slides over the dovetail after the repeated practice. Oh, it looks pretty nice without a rear view sight. Use a 2mm Allen key to tighten the screw. To adjust the sight of a gun to point where pellets land and where you are aiming at. Set up your target, select a spot where you want pellets to land relatively to your sight and fire a test shot. If too high, you need to adjust the sight down. If too low, raise them. If too far left, adjust them right. If too far right, adjust them left. Adjust the sight until your point of impact is acceptably close to the point of aim. Adjust the sight bolt to raise the view sight. Mm-hmm.